shut the fuck up. Don't make me do something you'll regret.
What do you want?
I told you to stop fucking my nephew, but you just couldn't fucking listen. So now, bitch, you gonna talk. Did that professor nigga find out about you and Zeke? Did you kill him?
No. I swear.
Stop lying, bitch.
I was with Zeke the night Jabari was murdered. I told the police that. Then Zeke lied to the police to protect me.
So now you're gonna fucking protect him. Find out who killed that professor. That's how we get Zeke out from under all of this.
What if I can?
Not an option. You work for me now. If you let me down, you got a lot more to lose than your fucking job. You understand me? Don't make me do this shit again.